This video demonstrates the step-by-step installation of the fire detection and alarm system, or FDAS, specifically for school vans. The FDAS provides early fire detection within the vehicle engine compartment and alerts the driver and passengers through visual and audio signals. Let's begin the installation process. Components required for installation are control panel, linear heat sensing cable assembly, wiring harness, hooder, clamps, rubber protection sleeves. Step 1. Preparing the detection cable assembly. Insert the detection cable into the rubber protection sleeve. Once inserted, cover and secure the assembly using 8mm clamps. This provides physical protection to the sensing cable against vibration and sharp edges. Step 2. Marking bracket positions. In the engine area, mark locations for drilling holes where the brackets will be mounted. Ensure that all bracket positions are away from the exhaust manifold, turbocharger, and any other high-temperature components. This prevents heat damage to the detection cable. Step 3. Fixing the brackets. Drill the marked holes, then install and tighten the brackets securely in the engine bay. Step 4. Routing the detection cable. Route the detection cable with the rubber sleeves as shown in the installation reference. Fix the cable neatly onto the brackets using clamps. Always maintain a safe distance from moving or heated parts. Step 5. Wiring harness routing. From the vehicle's fuse box, route the wiring harness to the engine bay for LHS cable connection, to the roof for hooder installation, and to the dashboard for the control panel. Make sure the harness is tied properly with zip ties or clips and kept away from sharp and heated surfaces. Step 6. Control panel installation. Connect the 23-pin connector to the control panel. Now install the control panel on the vehicle dashboard at the location shown. Ensure it is easily accessible to the driver. Finally, press the reset button on the control panel. This resets all system signals and confirms that all components are properly connected. Installation is now complete. The FDAS system is ready to provide essential fire detection and warning for school transportation safety.